In this TradeMiner video, I want to introduce you to the three versions of TradeMiner: the stocks version, the futures version, and the Forex version. All three versions of TradeMiner are basically the same, with just a few minor differences as far as the user interface goes. The obvious differences are, of course, in the database associated with each version. TradeMiner was designed to help us find historically repeating market cycles and trends. For example, in this stock version, between November 13th and December 30th, every single year, for the past 12 years, Garmin, the manufacturer of GPS units, you know, those little devices that are now in everyone's cars, has had a consistent 100% profitable winning track record. It's this kind of information that you and I use as traders to help us find high probability trading opportunities for our portfolios. This same type of information is available to us through TradeMiner in all three markets: stocks, futures, and Forex. And in the following videos, we're going to go through and discover the different features and capabilities of TradeMiner in an attempt to help you better understand how to use this fascinating tool.